In this section, we present improper integrals. There are two distinct types of improper integrals. An improper integral occurs if the interval you are integrating over contains a vertical asymptote, or improper integrals occur if the interval you are integrating over is infinite. For example, the integral from 0 to infinity of some function.